My name is Megha Armis, and I am the founder of the Center for Advanced Energy Therapeutics in Tucson, Arizona. This weekend, however, I'm here at the Triangle T Ranch in Dragoon, Arizona, presenting my Living in Abundance workshop. The Triangle T is my very favorite place to present. And the reason being is the energy here, the boulders, the people, everything about this ranch says abundance. And it helps to build the energy. It opens our hearts, and we love coming here.
You're out of society. You've got the stars at night, we have the bonfire at night, it's the Living in Abundance group sitting together with no distractions of the real world.
These are wonderful events because people take advantage of the energy that's just naturally here on the ranch. It's a place of healing and it's a place of concentration and focus that is so peaceful. Once Megha and her group are here, there are always great things that begin happening after their stay. So we look forward to having more people come and discover us and enjoy the energy that's here.
Long before people even register, I'm beginning to prepare for this. And then 60 days before the retreat, the registrations come in. And then I get to know all of those people and I know exactly where we're going to go, or I think I do. And then the retreat begins. It's exciting for me to see these participants, the alumni class, go up, down, all around in their processes because they've lost the fear of processing. They're having fun while they're doing it, whether they're laughing, whether they're crying. We basically have a good time. And the main thing is that we keep ourselves moving throughout the workshop.
Sometimes things change, nothing we can do about it now, no way. This doesn't come easy, but that's just life. We can't keep pretending everything's all right.
I think what's special about Megha's retreats, it's simple, it's Megha.
She is an extraordinary human being that touches you in such a way that it stays with you forever, you know. It's deep inside of you, it's rooted.
Each one of you has been here before. You're familiar with this work, you live in abundance, and you're here to fast forward yourself. Regardless of what's in your bank account, regardless of what's happening in your relationships, regardless of what's happening at your job, regardless of what's happening around you, you can live in abundance, and that's why you are all here.
I've found that every consecutive retreat that I've gone to, I feel more confident in my abilities, more powerful as a person, and more able to face the challenges that come my way.
Coming with my daughter here is always a good thing. Anything we do together is a bonding experience for us, and this falls right into that. So it's good in that regard, but what's important is that we've both grown from these experiences. That's where I see the value in this.
It's like a family, you know, and you miss them when you don't see them at the next retreat or something, because you only get, 4 days with these people every year.
Everything that I do in this retreat, I'm tuning into the participants. So each retreat is different. And with this being the alumni, retreat, I'm very comfortable and very knowing of who these people are on a very, very deep level.
Each time I leave the retreats, I feel so much better about myself. I get a better understanding of what my life's purpose is, where I'm going in life. I leave here energized, refreshed, and ready to take on whatever life throws at me.
Her work goes beyond the 2 days that you're here. There's 6 months in between each retreat, which are held twice a year. And you feel the work
throughout the whole
year round.
Year. Yeah.
year-round. Her work doesn't stop.
The work play that we do at home the month following helps me integrate it into my life. The energy work, the new things I've learned about myself, the sharing, it's all something that you take home and find very helpful.
There's no words. It's just something that you have to come and experience for yourself.